www.paris.com and click on the place.
Hey, I'm out at Paris RV with Brett Paris himself. And Brett, this model makes me say WTF. What the fun? Because you can pack so much onto this baby.
Yeah, you know, this 2019 Rockwood 282 TESP is a ton of fun, and ESP stands for Extreme Sports Package, because that's what this one's designed to do.
Oh, that's awesome. So you can stick the razors on there, the ATVs, the motorcycles, canoes, whatever.
Whatever. I mean, you know, yeah, right, canoes or a kayak or, you know, paddle boards. But, you know, these come off, they turn into a ramp. You can drive your ATVs up there. You can put your motorcycles up there. And I just think of it as storage. More storage is better than less.
Absolutely.
Firewood, barbecuer, monster cooler, anything you can think of on the front deck of this tent trailer.
Pack your life and go enjoy it all in the outdoors. Let's head inside and you can show me. Well, on the way there.
Yeah, let's check out some of this stuff.
An outdoor kitchen.
You know, if you get a choice of cooking on the indoor or outdoor, might as well cook on the outside. This is a barbecuer. It does have indoor cooking, but it's nice to have a barbecuer on the outside. It's got an awning out here for shade, and then it's got a nice light under the awning. Plus, on the roof, it's got roof racks, so you can put bicycles, kayaks, paddle boards on the roof if you've got your front deck full. It's got off-road wheels and tires, 15-inch mudder tires. Keep in mind, when this is down, it's only this high. So if you're in a, I don't know, a small SUV or something, you can see over the top, around it. Super easy to tow. It only weighs 3,100 pounds. So you can see, you know, you're in, you know, going up Parley's, you're in the left-hand lane flying, you know, where other guys are in the right chugging.
That's awesome. Save you on some gas, too.
Yep. Get in the backcountry, just have take this thing anywhere. Let's go on inside.
This is a little more agile than, you know, a big toy hauler without sacrificing any of the amenities. So yeah. As we come in, we are right in the kitchen, and that's so great that your tent can have a kitchen in it if it's this model.
Right. So it's got a 3-burner range on the inside. It's got a sink with hot and cold water. You've got an AC-DC propane 3-way refrigerator, which is kind of cool.
Propane!
You don't have to worry about having a cooler.
Nice!
Thermostatically controlled furnace. Those beds even have electric heated mattresses, so you can turn those up and down.
That's awesome.
Super cool. Yeah, it's got the sound system here. You can Bluetooth too, so you got music on the inside, speakers on the outside, which is nice. And you're sitting in a slide out. Look at the size of that slide out.
Check this out. I mean, you do not sacrifice space in here. And if you do by chance want to kick back with your screen, you don't have to give that up either.
Got a little sofa here. This table's designed to move indoor, outdoor. This table makes a bed, so you've got 3 nice size beds. Now, we didn't put this together all the way, but here's a shower and a toilet. There is a shower curtain that goes around here, and then a dressing room curtain that goes right here, which is pretty nice.
Wow.
Yeah.
This is the convertible on steroids.
You're not giving up a thing.
And go ahead.
I was going to say, what I love is that you can just get in the backcountry and go everywhere with the big, you know, lift kit and the wheels and tires. I mean, you could really take this thing and be off the grid, which is really nice.
So it's got some clearance. And when I mentioned screens, I'm alluding to Wi-Fi. You can go into the woods and still be connected.
We don't want to sacrifice anything nowadays. So it's got a Wi-Fi ranger on board. You can connect all of your kids' devices to this thing. So like their cell phones, a laptop, a Surface, an iPad, whatever you've got, you can connect it to the unit, and then you can connect it to the Wi-Fi source or get its own Wi-Fi source, which
That's
is nice.
Amazing. So the kind of person that would say, Brett, sign me up for this is?
You know, a family. I think somebody who doesn't want to be in an RV park, you know, you could take it to an RV park. It's got full hookups for campground, power, water, everything, but you know, get in the backcountry and go enjoy some time.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Brett. And where can people find Paris RV?
Yeah, Paris RV is 4360 South State, or shop online at parisrv.com.
Okay, we'll see you in the great outdoors.
Now, fellas, if you're like me,